Why do you persist in tormenting humanity, Mirage?
Why do you persist in tormenting me, Vizier? You're so tiresome with your hopeless causes.
On the contrary, it is you who have the hopeless cause. Good shall always triumph over evil, for love is the strength of good.
Love! It is no more than a tingly feeling. It is weak.
No. Witness these souls, Mirage.
How am I gonna face everyone? Like this?
All your spells, all your incantations, all your potions could never destroy their love.
How dare you pull your cheap parlor tricks? Never destroy their love? You'll see about that, Vizier. We'll see.
End of the road.
Yep.
Put me down. I can walk.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too. Riku!
This world is perfect for me. If this is what the world really is, just this, then maybe I should fade back into darkness.
Riku!
If the world is made of light and darkness, we'll be the darkness.
Yeah. The other side. The realm of light is safe now. Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water. At least the waves sound the same. What I said back there, about thinking I was better at stuff than you?
Mm-hmm.
To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Hmm. Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate, too.
This can't be! Love is weak! Weak! It possible for love to triumph over such adversity?
Love is ever triumphant, Mirage. Your hate is no match for their love.
That may be, but they'll suffer for the rest of their lives.
No, they won't. You lost, Mirage. There is no need for them to pay for your defeat.
No!
Light.
The door to light.
We'll go together.
Yeah.
once left me, Mirage, to pursue your malevolent path. But one day, love will triumph over your evil heart and bring you back to me.